Praise God.
Hallelujah.
Praise Master Jesus.
Hallelujah.
By the special grace of God, my name is Brother Richard Naojini. I was at Captain Gospel. I want to thank God for what God has done in my life first and my life of my family to give us strength to see today. It was what is easy. My testimony goes like this. It happened last 3 weeks ago. I traveled to Togo for my business. Coming back all the way from Togo. Down to the border at Lagunji. I have an encounter with the custom. Dealing with the custom at the Togo custom across to Cotonou. After me and then I have the issue of challenging of money and time. God give me grace to be there. I enter Nigeria. Across Cotonou border, across Nigerian border. Down to Diroko here. I give the bike man my goods, the car and they come. And I come to Atoll to wait the bike man with my goods. The God that I received, that custom has sold my goods again, the second time, the car. And then I'm out of, I don't run out of money. I have to trek from Owode down to that face bridge. People that know that road, that bridge, we are those custom there. When I get there, before I get on my way going, why I'm giving this money, this testimony is make people know the kind of power that is this SBN and the kind of power and grace that our pastor has. On my way going, I called my pastor and said, sir, look at what I'm facing though, because I have followed my goods with the heart. Is that what I'm saying? Sir, that will not be sure. I said, make I go, they will feel my goods. That's all. And I walk. When I get to the custom point, mistakenly across the custom point, go down road. So the man called me, look at the points where they did. When I get there, I greet the man. The man greets me. He asked me, say, are you the owner of that goods village? Really? I say yes. He asked me, did I know the condition of the boy that I give the goods? I say yes, of course I know. He said, why did I give the boy the load? I said, it's because of you people, because I don't say you people normally give the self for discounts. That's why I give the guy. He said, but why am I taking the boy life on this thing? I didn't take the boy life on this thing. That is his profession. It's okay. I should wait. I wait. The other customer called to tell me, say, make I forget that my goods, I'm not going back here. I talk for my mind. My personal word is better than your own. I keep quiet and I talk. I did there, one man come, drop bottle water, 2 cans of bottle water for the man. The second person come, he bring bread, short fried bread. The other one passed, he asked the man, say, okay, you don't come back again. I said, okay, why everybody are praising you like this? He said, he himself, no. I come and say, if you mean, maybe my own, if I come back and I will bring one chain, come give you. He said, no. I said, okay. After you don't do finish, because okay, Mr. Man, I make a come. So I think of Mr. Man, make a come. Come my mind to say the money where they will come for me, it will be too much. Okay, come. He asked me, what is inside the bag? I told him, I'll tell him, I'll tell him. He said, why I pack out like that? I told him, say, that's the, how we used to pack it. He said, himself, this thing arrives later, and I told him, I know the thing with rice, and I forgot the car. It's okay. I said, don't be like this now. Say, man, go find for her. I asked the guy, how much I will go find? Behold, wait me at the spread, say, the man will go for me, say, man, go bring it from 100,000 above. The man look me, say, man, go find 20,000. Come and carry my goods. I look up and say, God, thank you. I called the taxi man and said, okay, I even appreciate you. I even appreciate that. He told me, say, my goal. He even allowed me to carry the goods at the first place. But I said, okay, I need a favor from you. He said, which favor do I want from you? I said, okay, this is where you go now. You just like you go on my Nigeria. She said, no, you know who my Nigeria. She said, now my own personal business, you know who my Nigeria. I told her, but now Nigeria did my back. Where the benefit for this way, you know? He said, you know, I know for that one. I can't answer the other, please, just give me a grace. The man looked at me. I can't open my mind and say, the God of my pastor intervened for this issue. I calm down. Then I don't have any money in my hand. Again, I don't got my wife. I got my friend, most of my friends. They said, they didn't mark it. The man looked at me, looked at me. He asked me to watch my name. I think I was written by name. He said, you know, get anything we want for me again. I might just bring 5,000.
Hey! Sansa! Hey! You don't tell me why you let us all appreciate our Lord Jesus Christ. That is another dimension of power. Hey!
Everybody gonna check
on. Praise God.
Hallelujah.
I look up, I look down. I say, God, who do this thing for me? May I never look behind in this thing.
Amen.
I want to find 5,000. You know them again today because all my money don't finish for lavage. I supported my motion. Not knowing that all those customers, they have their POS inside them. If you don't have money, you can withdraw from there.
Hey! Nigeria! Nigeria! So they get their POS!
They have their OPS there.
Hi.
So you can't escape. You can't escape it when it comes to money.
You can't escape.
Hey. That you got with no money for that
POS.
I call the boy. The boy with 10,000 for me. The man said, "I give my own. I give my 5,000." He said, "I carry my goose."
The goose when they tell you say you no go ever see him again.
Wait, the other customer tell me that I will never see that goose again.
But some other people. They are goose, they follow that way, disappear.
A friend of mine, he won't follow like that good. The same point where that my friend won't follow good.
That same point.
The point is the whole thing.
And there's some, when they come to that kind of stage, some go pay like 100,000 or 50,000 according to what you said before.
So they may pay 1 million, sir. If you go pay the money, the goose, you don't go see them.
Let us jam our hands together to appreciate our Lord Jesus Christ. SPM, our own case is different. So, brother, for this good thing the Lord have done for you, what advice do you have to give our people sitting down here and believing God for their own testimony?
The advice is much, but it depends on the one you choose. The advice that I have to tell my fellow guys, and my fellow mommy, and my fellow brothers and sisters who is there and those that are watching us all over the world, keep on believing God, and my Bible says, believe the word of God and believe on the word of the prophet, so you shall prosper. And that is another testimony to me because back in the days I invested a lot. I believe in the word of God, but I didn't believe in the word of the prophet.
Una hear them.
So I have invested a lot, and none of them established. It's now that I will say, it's when I come in contact with this, my father, it's when I even. I can testify, I can be able to say I have leftover. Even when I reach, I still have some leftover. It's really God that leads me to this, my daddy. So keep on coming, believing God. Anything you want to do, just believe on your God, believe on your word of the prophet, and believe on yourself that this is what I want to do, I will succeed on it. And with the grace of my pastor, God will give you the grace to make that.
Let us jam our hands together to appreciate our Lord Jesus Christ. Yes! Yes! Next testifier. Before the next testifier, he said he have wasted a lot of years. Amen, somebody. Why believing the word of God without believing the word of the prophets? To tell you that, if your church cannot change you, change your church.
Yes, sir.
Because in every king, there is a prophet. That will tell you as a wise man that before you become a king, you need a prophet by your side.
Yes, sir.
Believe the word of God and believe the word of the prophet. So you need a prophet in order for you to make profit in life. He was one of my senior
senior. When I call senior, I mean senior in the church where we were going before. We keep it like that.
The next testifier!
Praise God.